Hello, my friends. Tour 4, Milano, Hall 4. I make the Eagle and I wanted to share with you. Let's watch it. I play with the AM7 and a Quasar ball. So I'm up, max top, one right. I just push up to see how many rings I need for. I see I need to go to bounce over there in the little fairway before the sand. So 6 plus 10% I will adjust 3.2 at max. I'll see how much I can press up. See, I can press about 2 rings. Then I need about 2 rings in a bit of OP. So I do that, about 2.5 rings OP. I hit great. But I was lucky, bounced in the fairway there before the sound, and I dab in the next fairway. Next shot, it was easy with the wedge. Let's see it. Have the Firefly 4. Has a good top spin, so I put all my top spin and a little bit right spin. I am at the hole and I will adjust plus 10% at 20% of my club. It is 0.3 rings, almost nothing. I will hit perfect. And the ball will go and will drop for a nice eagle. If you like the video, I will appreciate to press the like button, subscribe. Thank you for watching and good luck at the tournament.